As the state's rental crisis continues to spiral out of control, cunning crooks are preying on vulnerable Queenslanders. Tonight, how a mother of four lost her life savings, leaving her homeless.
Gold Coast mother of four, Patricia, has desperately been looking for a rental home. The night shift worker, who doesn't want to be identified, breathing a sigh of relief when finally one came through.
I found it on Marketplace. I just couldn't find anything on real estate.
A woman going by the name Regina Bray contacted Patricia on Facebook, offering her a three-bedroom townhouse in Pimpama.
Went through all the procedures, sent application forms to me, I filled it out and sent it back.
The fake landlord requested $3,000 to cover bond and 4 weeks' rent. After handing over the money, Patricia made a shock discovery, finding the same home advertised for rent elsewhere, frantically reaching out to the real estate agent.
I got a hold of her and she said, don't go through it, it's a scam.
And now her worst fear is fast becoming a reality.
Sleeping in the car, being homeless, I'll have nowhere to go.
Nine News understands at least another two people are victims of the same con posted on Facebook Marketplace. With more renters being forced to turn to the private market, authorities warn scammers are targeting those posting in online rental groups. Always be suspicious if landlords don't want to meet in person, and be aware they must lodge your bond with the Residential Tenancy Authority within 10 days and provide a receipt.
The RTA holds all of the bonds for rental properties in Queensland. Paying it through to us, receipts are issued to all parties.
I just feel really angry. A whole year of savings.
Bridget O'Brien, Nine News.